This man went from NFL bust to movie star. While it's rare, there is an elite club of football players gone Hollywood. John David Washington made the Rams practice squad, and The Rock played D-line in Miami, but there's nobody like Terry Crews. Before he started flexing in Old Spice commercials and America's Got Talent, Terry played 32 games with the Rams, Chargers, and Skins, but only had 3 tackles. After being cut by Washington, his 6th cut in 7 years, his football dream was dead, and he found himself lost. Terry took a lowly job as a factory janitor until he had a moment of clarity. He needed a change and decided on showbiz. Given his charisma and chiseled physique, Terry hustled for on-screen roles. He landed a role as T-Money in a game show called Battledome, and he was hooked. In 2010, he received his first main role as Nick Kingston Persons in Are We There Yet? He followed it up with his most famous lead role, Terry Jeffords of Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Nearly 30 years after failing in the NFL, Terry reached the apex of Tinseltown and earned a star on the Walk of Fame.